Inetta of the St. Louis Amateur Hockey Hall of Fame.
Wow, John Kelly.
Wow is right. I'm shocked.
That is outstanding. Congratulations to you, your family, and, of course, the great memory of your Hall of Fame great broadcaster, Dan Kelly. That's great stuff.
It certainly is. Here's a shot. They score! And Dan Kelly would love that goal. And the Blues take a 1-0 lead.
This one just went underneath the pads of goaltender Varlamov. And Dmitry Yashkin makes him pay. This line's been good. They started the hockey game. They've had a good pace. Turnover by the goaltender ends up being taken advantage. Paul Stastny is the guy that caused that turnover as well. And look at that neat little fluttering puck right there on end. He turned the blade over at the last second, and the goaltender sliding to his right and right between the legs opens up. What a terrific, terrific play, but a good read there by Stastny.
And it is 1-0 to goal at 2:28.
First goal, his third of the season. Goal by number 20.
The Avalanche dump it down the ice. And now David Backes gets it away from Landeskog. And the puck filtered to center ice. Here comes TJ Oshie in for the Blues. Oshie pulls off a shot, and that was partially blocked by O'Reilly. And the Avalanche fire it the other way. Stastny gets the only assist on the goal by Yashkin. And again at 28 seconds of the second period.
A goal scorer's little touch right there. And although he's new to the NHL, we know that he had a great final junior season with Moncton, having 99 points in the Quebec Hockey League. But just by turning your hands over like that, you can see that the goaltender was guessing as to where it was going. If he doesn't turn his hands over and just shoots it to the stick side, it's an easy save.
And now with 4 points in his last five games for Yashkin. Now Porter wide open in front. Tarasenko to Letera. And it's shot just wide of open side.
Wow, no hooking call right there, huh?
What a chance there. And the Avalanche wire it down the ice, and that's an icing call.
It's a heck of a pass. Everybody's expecting Tarasenko to shoot it. But Letera's hands clearly get held up. And if it's not a hooking call, it's a heck of a defensive play. But you can see that backhand keep in there by Shattenkirk. There's the pass, and there is the lift into the stick. As you can see on your left side, Porter drives hard to the net. The stick's there by the hands. He lifts up the stick. Boy, we see that time and time again of being a minor penalty. But Nathan MacKinnon lifts the stick, and just enough to nullify what would certainly be a goal. You can see by the look of exasperation on the face there of Yuri Letera. McDonald's 25 points there for Letera, 38 for Tarasenko as Patrick Waugh gets the attention.